Good day, everyone. Thanks for coming. My name is Black Mamba Man. I'm the priest this evening, and I'll be running the ceremony. And just want to say we are gathered here to witness the union of two people who love each other, Hilton and Sue. Hold on. Let me just grab a dope here. Yeah, this is more my style. Okay, so we are here to get these two married, and I'm gonna do it now. So just chill out, guys. And if you're offended and you're not enjoying the service, then just fuck off. And okay, let me get going. Yeah, I'm already seeing some people leaving. Okay, hold on. This is a story about a man I knew. It's also about a girl named Sue. Hilton Abulawayo boy from Africa. Sue was from Childa, Australia. Together they were pretty great. They would stay up all night drinking and talking till late. Good times would come and bad times would go, but they'd be always there for each other for the next tomorrow. But then something happened. 'Cause one day they sat alone and thought, how come they couldn't imagine life without the other one? 'Cause they realized that life was too short, and they realized that happiness couldn't be bought, and they realized that they loved each other so. So hand in hand together through life they would go. So do you know what happened next? Hilton and Sue decided to change their life. Hilton asked Sue to be his wife. Sue said yes, Hilton said yay. Now they're getting married on Saturday. 'Cause they realized that they were alive. Hey, hey, together. 'Cause they realized, oh, they realized that they were alive together. All right, so let's move on to the next segment of the ceremony. In Africa, we have a saying called Zhakanaka Zhakadaru. And Zhakanaka Zhakadaru means it's good like that. And if there's anything that's good like that, it's Hilton and Sue. So let me give you the example. Hilton and Sue met 3 years ago, unsure on how's gonna go. And now I'm sure they could truly say it's been more than okay. And because it's been so nice, I'm sure they don't even think twice about spending their lives together, just enjoying forever and ever. 'Cause it's Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, yeah. He's a bush boy from Bulawayo. I'm sure he didn't even know that his dreams would come true the day he laid eyes on Sue. And I'm sure, and I can bet, Sue will never forget when she first heard that sexy Rhodesian accent. Ish, that's sexy. 'Cause it's Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, yeah. 'Cause it's Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, Zhakanaka 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 Daddy, yeah. Okay, settle down. I'm going to just close with one last song. And this song is actually a story from the bush and really has a lot of similarities between these two. So here we go.
Oh,
One day my friend told me he saw a monkey whose name was Sue. Sue walked around in the bush. Sue was pretty mush, and a baboon named Hilton thought so too. Both were born worlds apart, same species they were not, but they seemed to like each other a lot. She drank scotch, he drank beer, they both enjoyed, that was clear. Always liked to keep each other near. They made quite a team, happiest than they'd ever been. A baboon and a monkey getting along like I've never seen. No, seriously, have you ever seen a monkey doping scotch and a baboon getting doped on beer and screeching around the bars? It's interesting, but it's baboons and monkeys. I know how to marry these, especially these two, Hilton and Sue. Baboons and monkeys. I know how to marry these, especially these two, Hilton and baboons and monkeys. Hilton and Sue. 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 You may now kiss the bride. Oh, oh, oh.